The power supply ensures power delivery to your system. Choosing a solid and reliable power supply is a guarantee to protect your system against power surges. We recommend using a modular power supply as it is easier to mount. Mount the PSU into the chassis and secure it with all screws. Then, connect each of the cables one by one. First, the 24-pin header, which goes into the largest connector on the right side of your motherboard. Second, the CPU PSU Power 8-pin header, which is located at the top of the motherboard. Third, the graphics card. Here again, you might need two of these 6+2-pin headers labeled PCI. Make sure to use the right amount so that everything is connected. And finally, connect all the storage drives to your system. Pro tip! Choosing the appropriate wattage for a power supply is key. You can use online PC build simulators such as the PC Part Picker to get an estimation of the power required by your build. Also, make sure to purchase a PSU with a little headroom to account for future upgrades.